do it as he takes on tougher and tougher competition. That's the challenge in front of him tonight. Francisco Fonseca, 25 wins, only two losses, 19 wins by KO. He says, hey, I've got a chip on my shoulder. I can beat Ryan Garcia, and then I'll be the one to beat Tank Davis.
As you look down at the boots of Ryan Garcia, you see the images of Kobe Bryant and his daughter Gianna, who passed away tragically last month in a helicopter accident.
Ryan Garcia is being groomed for greatness, and the stage is set now. It's time to perform, and this is a young kid that likes to start off early with that check hook right there, but he needs to set it up with fast jabs.
You can see on the front of Ryan Garcia's trunks, he's got the name Riley. That is the name of his young daughter, his newborn.
And as you evaluate Fonseca as a credible opponent, you have to remember he's fought most of his top fights at 130 pounds. He's moving up to face a top fighter here.
Whoa. Davis, that knocked him off balance. Garcia closing in now.
Davis and Tevin Farmer, 130 pounds.
Caught him with a left hook.
Similar left hook he caught Romero Duno with. It was a glancing left hook. It didn't look like much, but those are the shots that really hurt when they graze you off the temple.